Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory! More Teleglitch tonight. We're getting to the end, but that doesn't stop me from being excited to play this more, since I made a decent amount of progress last time. Really kind of proud of it. So we did unlock the level 5 shortcut. We've got to get to level 9 to unlock level 7 and beat the game to unlock level 9, which is not going to happen probably tonight, but we will see what happens. Hey, Omega Weapon, you're here on time! Woo, party! All right, well, let's see what we can do. We made it to level 8 last time, I believe. It was really good. It was really very exciting. Very exciting, almost pants-shittingly exciting, I would say, at least on my end, because I was very freaked out by the new enemies to face. And things didn't end so well, but whoo, just glad to be getting a little farther than I normally did. Whoa, shit. A little mini party already. Wow, they are pulling everything out. All right, that's fine. Just get to a nice open area so we can stab. Ow. Stab, 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 stab. Ooh, got a little Zambo action already, too. Interesting. Of course, he's gumming up the works on everybody else. Wow. Alright, these guys are getting a little. I'm gonna save as many explosives as I can to deal with the big-ass spider ones way later on, assuming I even get that far. But holy shit, those explosives were pretty fucking useful. So we're not gonna waste it on shit-tier mobs here. So here's hoping for some good drops, some good secrets. Lots of ammo, some good stabby stabs. See just how far we can make it tonight. Level 8 or beyond, please. Ugh, there's really nothing in any of these, just a bunch of noise. Ah, there's all the nice foods. Lots of foods. So empty cans are good for early armor. But once you hit like level 6 or 7 or whatever, the plate pickups are pretty good, so I don't think I'm going to bother hoarding any empty cans by that time. Just take up the space. The space that I need for guns. And medkits and shit. All the healing items I can possibly get my hands on. I should actually be idling on a gun here. There we go. Ooh, shoddy shells for a gun I don't got. Boom, 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 boom. Well, technically, I am here. Omega, I'm always here. I don't have a tube. I need two tubes for that shit. Got some good ammo there. And Nightbot shouldn't be giving you any more trouble there, Omega. I think I put you on the list of, what do they call them, regulars? So you can spam emoji and links and do whatever. No, it's not emoji. Emotes on Twitch, that's right. I forgot. Oh, shit! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm already wasting shit. That's alright. There's plenty of that to go around. And as long as I didn't hit myself any with that, that's everything's fine. And it actually got two of them, so, you know. Accidental awesome. And maybe that'll count towards my accuracy stat, which would be super good. Screwed up that one a little bit. I try to be a little bit quicker on these earlier levels just to get past the kind of boring shit. But we will see what happens. Kind of drops we get, any secrets I'm missing. Not yet. So the good news is, now that I've faced some, like, really big, tough, badass mofos, I shouldn't get as freaked out by just the dudes with guns. So maybe that's a small side benefit there. Here's hoping, anyways. We'll find out in a level or two if that's actually true. Oh, what? Fucking sucker punched me. What a dick. Oh, yeah, they're trying to hide this little secret behind a box. Ya shits, come on. Go. Yeah, there we go. All right. One, two, three. What do we got? A nail bomb and some shoddy shells, I think. Yeah, right. Sounds good. Looking good. This is the teleporter, I think, out of here, right? Yep. But I don't want that yet. We'll beast through the rest of this level, and then we'll be on our way. Do I need to go here? No, it's up north farther. Maybe the other secret will be around here. I'm pretty sure it's two or three secrets per level. Oh, this is a big-ass dead end. Great. Oh, except for this. So not a dead end at all, really. Hey. Stab. All right, good. Not perfect, but pretty good. Looks like there's a little secret here, too. Nice. All right. Three. What do we got? A can gun. All right, that's fair enough. At least one more box. Yay. A nail box that I probably will never, ever, 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 ever use. But we'll hang on to it while I got the space. It'll be the first thing I drop, probably. Oh, we got a little party here now. Okay. That's fine. There, perfect. It's a dead end. Oh, oops. Got to kind of do a little jog left there. Nothing, huh? Whoa! All this way for exactly squat. That's right. I guess we did get that other secret in another box, so that's good enough, I guess. No, let's keep those a little higher. Oh, Jesus, fuck! I hit the wrong button. Whoa, alright, good thing that was a tinier explosive. Because that would have super wrecked my day. And it kind of wrecked my day a little bit already. Alright, that's fine. Let's get the small surprises out of the way. The small, stupid mistakes out of the way very, very quickly. Damn, that cost me like 60 health almost. 50 some. Oops, I meant to hit the combine button so I could get a bigger explosive out of it, but ended up using one of them. Alright, which way am I going? Right, it's usually... Oh, there's another box there, nice. Ammo, perfect. Well, not perfect, because I had that little screw-up, but that's fine. So I guess that bomb didn't count for accuracy. Oh well. We'll party, that's fine. Ooh, alright, now it's starting to get to be a real party here. Let's see if we can't get the fast-moving Zambos out of here first. Ooh, careful of that heavy hitter. Oh, we got a few more coming in, alright. Ooh, we got another, okay. All right, now it's becoming a bit of a problem. Let's deal with this the right way. Oh, that is the right way to do it. Okay, I'm gonna try to stab him. Ow. He should have took. Yeah, there we go. That wasn't bad. Not super great, but not bad. Ow, son of a bitch. Ooh, is this a little secret down here, or is it just a wall? I think it's just a wall. Fuck. Oh, I heard a Zambo too. Where is he? There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Stream problems? No, not that I know of. It says it'd be putting out. Oh, but Twitch apparently isn't kicking in, huh? Okay, all right. Hold on a sec. We gonna fix this. We gonna fix it. We gonna try to fix it. So maybe that fixed it, maybe it didn't. You'll have to tell me if it does. Oops. There we go. That seems to have kind of jostled it in. That's weird. So YouTube and the hitbox is working, not the Twitch, eh? But that's fine. Okay, well, let's get back to it. Actually, there's one other thing I wanted to change while I've got this here. Ah, that's fine. All right, well, Twitch seems to be up and running now, so that's good, I think. No, now it seems to be, like, not doing... No, now it's fine. All right, fucking weird. Okay, well, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, whoa. All right, I'm back. Hey, game over. How you doing? so we got a door over there. A couple courtyards here. No secrets yet. Whoa. Oh, he was gonna punch me. Ow. Ooh, he punched me that time. Punched me good. Be good 4 stabs and he's done. He is done. All right. Looks like there's a little secret on this inside wall. Eh? Oh. Oh no, it's just a normal door. Boo. Bullets and explosives. We're gonna wait on the rest. Was the quote list of use to me? Yes, it will be. Not exactly positive what I'm going to do with it yet. But it'll be good to have. I suppose I can give a few details. It doesn't really matter after all. I'm actually developing a new website for the stream to hopefully bring all the chats together into one place. Which, speaking of, I actually need to tab out for a quick sec. Sorry. Never mind. We're good. To bring all the chats into one place. Not that a lot of people watch me on Hitbox or YouTube, but occasionally there is somebody that stumbles in and out. So I need to have them all in one place to make it easier for me, because I'm a lazy mofo. Oh, I forgot to pick up these shots. That's right. I think I came back this way. No secrets over there. So let's go. So anyways, making a new site to pull all the chats together and possibly do some other cool shit. But it's not going to be ready for a damn long time. Oh shit, what did I just use? What did I just fucking use? Did I use a... I think I used a medkit. Alright, that's fine. Damn it, I thought I was on a gun again. But anyways, it's not going to be ready for a damn long time. Not because I'm lazy or anything, although that would be a valid excuse. But because I'm a web developer by trade, and then doing web dev stuff at home is kind of like, ugh. But eventually, it'll get there. It'll get there. In fact, that's what I'm using right now to kind of look at all the chats at once. So if you want to go to questforsemiglory.com, you'll see kind of the thing that's going on right now. It's super ugly because I am a programmer, not a designer. But it does the job for now. But there's much more to come off that too, so, you know. Whoa, all right, this big fuck's got it. Kind of commanding my attention a little bit. Whoop, 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 whoop. Quit. Put together a compilation video. You know, I would, but I really don't have the patience to sit through all my own videos. Honestly. Oh boy. Because there's a lot of them. Actually, as of last week, I hit 200, so it's not a lot. Like, in the grand scheme of things, it's not really a lot, but it's a lot of time. Oh, shit. I should probably not corner myself like that. It's not super good. But anyways, yeah, a little side project. A little side project. Ooh, there's my machine gun. Hey, Wink, how you doing? Yeah, sorry. Mobile has never been super good for my stream. I apologize if I have any bearing on that. But there's only so much I can do since Twitch doesn't see fit to give me a whole lot. Since I'm a very low-tier streamer in their eyes, which, you know, I don't disagree. Ooh, cool, I can get some armor now. Well, yeah, so anyways, the ideal situation is that I've got all the chats up there, and then you could select your preferred stream location, like Twitch, Hitbox, or YouTube, or whatever, and have that go full screen with the chat on the side, or whatever. Or whatevs. Super, super early version of it right now, just something to get it out there. And probably sit for a few months until I actually decide what the fuck to do with it. How did I do the partitioning? Bootstrap? Yeah, I think a bootstrap is on there right now. I'll have to give an eye to responsive design at some point as well. And I'm gonna do a little bit of work with Angular to do all the fancy, fancy, dancy stuff that I like. All the programming and such. It's going to be a lot of fun. I know people generally hate JavaScript, and I'm not a huge fan of it either, but it's, you know, it's what's out there. It's what you got to use if you want fancy stuff. And I want fancy stuff. So I'm going to use it. Oop, oop. I feel like I'm missing a secret. I've been through a lot of this level with no secrets. I guess there's no secrets. Don't load it from the CDN. Honestly, I pulled that straight from one of them quick start sites. And it's gonna be lightweight enough where I don't really care to go to a CDN. I don't really care. Plus, the hosting plan it's on right now is just super ridiculous, so I have no concerns about the bandwidth I may or may not use with it. Zero. Absolutely none. After all, premature optimization is the root of all evil. Ow. That guy punched me good. Oh, wait, there's a secret up there. Here I am mouthing off about no secrets, and I blow right past one. Ooh, they were kind of clever with this one, though. It is right there, yeah? Yeah, okay. Shoddy shells and looks like another nail bomb. Perfecta. Another can of meat. More nail boxes than I really need. Since I'm not making can guns and nail bombs left and right, I'm just going to use what I pick up, essentially. Oh, there's one one door up there. Let's go check it out. Chances are, if I skip that door, there'll be a whole bunch of good shit behind it. It'll be real sad if that's the case. But since I actually remember to go back and check it, I'm guessing there's gonna be nothing. Nothing. All right. I hate it when I'm right. That was a very good secret. Holy shit. The four plates is very good. From 0 to 100 armor, just in the blink of a fucking eye. It was good. It's real good. Certainly helped with the longevity of that run, I'll tell you what. Oh shit. Damn it. I really didn't need to use a nail bomb there, but it's a good thing I didn't really kill myself too much with it. So that would have been super disappointing. All right, the teleporter's right next door. Fantastic. Great. Great to have that right at the end. One more box for me. One more box. Yeah, one more box. Ooh, a can of meat. And whatever this is. Hardware. Yeah, what can we do? Let's make a drum machine gun. All right, more ammo. Beautiful. All right, we are on our way to greatness. Oh, it's tasty. All right, now I think it's time to start to use the shooty McBang bangs here. Or shooty McShoot bangs, I forget what my not really all that clever name is for it. Shooty McShoot bangs sounds better. I'm gonna go with that. Any shoddy shells here? No shoddy shells? All right, that's fine. Whoa, okay, we got ourselves a little problem here. We're gonna deal with it the only way I can. Ow. Ooh. I don't know if that was necessarily worth the nail bomb. That's right. What else am I gonna use it for? Stab. And one more stab. Oh, bam. All right, that's good. Stupid ass pipe full of Zambos. Another empty can, very good. Dead end, super good. Storage cabinets, there we go, that's perfect. All right, so we got three up there, one over there, one of those. Yeah, okay, dead end, good. I don't need to go south there, right? Quality stabs. Nothing but the highest quality stabs. Whoa! Ooh. Well, that guy. Ow, bastard. There. Oh, where the fuck are these guys coming from? They just wandering around? Okay. Decided to get some air, and they're just like, oh, that guy looks tasty. Ow, bastard, come here. Yeah, you want some? Eat shit. Ow! Ooh! Got a clever motherfucker here. Fuck you. Damn it. Okay. Oh, alright. So there's the dude. You gonna... Ow, bastard. I want you to shoot them, not me, you shit. Ooh. Alright, if you could help me out here. Oh, jeez. Alright, come on. Get in front of him. Yeah, there you go. That's my bro doing the job for me. You want to whip out that gun, please? Whip it out. Oh, yeah, take that. Oh, shit, there's two of them. I should probably do something about this. Ow. All right. Time to put an end to this shit. Oh, man, health's not. Okay, all right. Threat is gone, but oof, that cost a lot. That was not the solution I was looking for. Okay, stab. Alright, so my kiting skills leave a lot to be desired still. That's okay. Still early, it's fine. counting on getting a couple M chips to make me a teleport, save my asshole. Oh, are they gonna come storming out of there? Nope, not this time. I feel like this is going to the teleporter. Or maybe just a single room with this thing in it. Nope, teleporter, I was right the first time. Nice job. Lots of bullets, there's my M chip. Good, good, good. Just need one more. Alright, up north is three boxes. Probably a lot of death. Ooh, we got a lot of shoddy shells. I like that. Yeah, alright. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright, okay. Oh, this is not super great idea. Oh yeah, okay. Alright. You guys want some of this? Come on. Come on. Get in there. Yeah, ooh, there's a lot of them. Did the big fuck go in there? He sure did. All right, perfect. Oh, ooh, ooh. Ow. All right, let's get a few more in there. It's fine. Whoa, ooh, it's trying to cut me off, you shit. All right, okay, a couple more there. Come on. Did I ever play Crypt of the Necroprancer? I believe that's Crypt of the Necrodancer, but I could be wrong. But yes, I have played it. It's very cool. I actually considered streaming it for a while. However, the only way I would stream it is if I actually got a dance pad. Then I would stream the fuck out of it. But dance pads are expensive. So I will not be streaming it for a long time. That would probably be the one case where I'd bust out face cam or something. Alright, can we, oh, well, there goes the rest of my armor. Can we get a few you fucks back out of here, please? I can deal with like one or two at a time. Alright, fuck it. Let's get some stabby stab practice. Oh, alright, that's pretty good. Perfect. With foot cam, that'd be kind of weird. Some people pay for that. Not to cast aspersions on any on whatever gets somebody going, but I don't know if I'd quite do that. Two, three. What do we got? Nail boxes and a tube. Let's drop those. A detector, perfect. Oh, but now I need two more M-chips. Okay, dancing a little bit close to the death line here, but that's all right. We'll make it work. Ah, there's my heavy rifle. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Belly tights. All right, now this is getting a little weird even for me. And I'm into some weird shit. Actually, no, I'm not really into that weird shit, but what is weird anyways? Who decides what is weird? No one can decide what is weird but yourselves. Think for yourselves, people. Oh, wait. Oh, is there another tube up here? There was. Nice. Good eye. Good eye. Pistol? Oh, no, don't drop that. Drop that. Whoa! Oh, wow, he got a good shot. He got a good shot on me. What a douche. One more shot and he would have had me good. Alright, what did I just pick up? Another M-chip. I'm gonna hang on to that. I'm also gonna hang on to these normal tubes if I want the robo legs later on if I get that far. Better take some health though, just in case. Well, only be weird if you prance around with plain old socks. I don't know. That could be kind of fun. Very liberating. Ain't gonna let no man keep me down. Ugh, all right, well, if you're going to dig out that link, please do not share in chat. Thank you. I don't have many lines, but that might be one of them. Sharing porn in chat might be one of the lines. Oh, what the hell? Nice. It's a straight up door on a wall, just into a wall. Beautiful. Kudos to the architect that made that one. That's really good. That's really good. I did miss a... Oh, it's on the other side. So I wonder then if that's that could be considered a secret secret. Let's go check it out. There's another can down here. Nice. Alright, so I'll get the cans for one more plate. Oh, it's the teleporter here. Is this where I started? I feel like this is where I started. This is where I started. We're gonna see if this is a secret secret. Okay. Pick a gun, idiot. That is not a secret secret. They fucking lied to me. Alright, I really don't need all these nail boxes, bye-bye. Alright, I think that's it. Let's get the fuck out of here. It was very well disguised as a secret secret. Oh, you're gonna try to find the times for those? Oh, you really don't need to do that. That sounds like a very large and tedious amount of work. I would never ask you to do that. But if you're offering, I guess, you know, who am I to tell you what to do? All right, so that was not a super awesome good level 3, but survived somehow, so I'm gonna put that in the win column. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, all right, we got ourselves a close-up stabby battle. Come here. Come here, you. Damn it, stop fucking making a wide radius circle here, you shit. There, one more. Alright, good enough. Oh, yeah, okay, now I'm hearing him. Ah, damn it. Gonna try to be clever and do the pop pop stab. Didn't quite work. What can I do with that hardware? Nothing! Well, nothing useful. Damn it. Come on. Ammo, good. Whoa. Oh, that was a bad idea. What did I just use? I used explosives and he died. All right. That works. Okay. Accidental success again. All right. Pop, 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 pop. Oh. Pop, pop, pop. Ooh. Ooh, that guy. Oh, he got me. Oh, what a shit. What a shit. Oh, I probably deserved that one. That's okay, though. Okay. We'll do one more starting from level 1, then we'll just go from level 5 straight up. Dismissing Binding of Isaac, Lovely Planet, and Wodave. Yeah, those... I've been meaning to get those up eventually. They're kind of in my backlog to throw up there. I don't know, I felt Wodeo was a lot of fun. May not have been quote rich, but I feel like it was a fun game. It was super good, super tense. You want some butthole clenching, go ahead and play that game. That'll get you clenched real tight. Ooh, they are starting the party soon. Pick quickly here. Stab, stab, scoop, stab, 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 stab. Got a Zambo trying to join in too, huh? Come here. Come on, you're faster than them fucks. Ooh, alright, that's fine. Got me once, never again. Perfect. Alright. Ooh, what's this? A tube! That'll do something. Oh, trying to be clever with that one. All right. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze through there. Thank you. Shoddy shells and a nail bomb. Oh, wow. I got that little corner of shit in there, too. Ah. Ooh, your arms feel like jelly. Death jelly? All right, I got a box. There's a grenade launcher. Yay. Another box. Oh wait, no, I don't have the shock blade yet. I can't go zzz. Is that another secret up there? Kind of looks like it is. Ow, bastard. It is not. Oh well. Ammo, med kits, my best friend in the world. Here though, just a bunch of noise. Alright, it's just missing a shoddy and that cash of canned meat, and we'll get the fuck out. Possibly one more secret. Oh, we turned the wrong way. What a shit. Alright, so north, take the left fork, turn left, and go south. But not too far south. That's Goo Town. Oh, that's unintendedly dirty. Whoa, trying to catch me looking at your stash, huh? Wasn't even good. This is some ammo, that's it. Alright, shoddy should be in there. Very good. Teleporter. Oh, there's a box. Nice. Oh, more explosives. All right. Good enough. Well, you've got damn good timing then, don't you? That is a good. That's a good one to come back on, isn't it? That one you can have. Oopsie. Wow, that's a lot of canned meat. I like that. One. Oh, I can't even. I shouldn't have had that last one, probably. Ah, well. I'll need it soon enough. One more to the north, and we'll be fucking out of here. I thought I saw, like, a little flash. A little flash of something over here. Am I going crazy? I think I'm going crazy. Yep, there's nothing. I just stood in place and they just fucking curled right around. Dumbasses. Their pathing is not the greatest, it seems. They're trying to throw me off. That's not gonna do it. Oh, nice, there's my other can. Perfect. So even if I wanted to make armor out of this, I couldn't. Because I need to eat that meat first. Whoa. That's a good one, too. Is that a secret secret? That looks like a secret secret. That's a secret secret, I think. Yeah, I was about to say, come on. Oh, it's a double. All right, three. Yeah, squeeze through there. Yeah, just barely. Ah, can gun. All right, well, and is that another door to nowhere? Wow, architects are on point tonight. All right, squeeze. Oh, son of a... Oh, come on, get through there. Ah, there we go, perfect. About to say, don't make me blast another hole there, please. Every bit of ammo I can squeeze out. Whoa. Small party going on here. Whoa. Someone made tea and was super concentrated. Wait, they put a bunch of sugar in it too? Or is it the sweet tea stuff? Like the Lipton sugar crystal tea. Used to love that shit as a kid. Make a huge like 2-quart thing and down it during the day. Woo! I was wired those days. Those were some good days. Good times. The scary part is I could do that like every day as an adult, but I think I'd probably get diabetes and never be able to sleep from all the sugars. But I do it every once in a while still, so, you know. It's a good taste of childhood. It's like, why? Sometimes I do it. I'm just like, you know what? I remember having a good time and it being really tasty to do this as a kid. So I'm going to do it again. Now that I'm a full-grown adult in body, I'm going to do it again. So I do it, and then I immediately regret it because it's gross and disgusting. I think I'm going to the right, yeah? Yeah. Ah, nowadays I don't sugar my tea at all. Take it straight up and black as the ace of spades. That's some good tea. Good, nice and strong. Gets it going in the morning, that kind of tea does. Whoa, that was a bad choice. Oh, nice, fucking idiots. Got right in there. Whoa, that guy just came out of nowhere. He's gonna go and fuck himself. They all did it. Nice. I can use the meats and make some armor. Perfect. Good enough. Get that shit out my inventory. All right. It's time to do something about this. Crunch. Oh, I love it. He's dead, right? You can only take three? Boom. All right. I suppose I could have just let him go in there too, but that would have been no fun. A machine gun. Pow. Used to drink a lot of Kool-Aid when I was young too. Holy shit, that stuff was something else. Considering to make a good batch you used a cup of sugar for 2 quarts. Holy balls, that stuff was super strong. Come on. Let's not make this weird here, come on. Let's come over here and get stabbed. Yeah, perfect. What? People at a concert high as fuck? No. Say it ain't so, my friend. What kind of shit is the youth of today into? That's funny. As far as I know, being high is a prerequisite to go to a concert. Ow. Ooh, that guy got a good hit. I feel like there was a secret somewhere. Up there. Damn, I'm good. My premonitions are starting to come through. Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Nail bomb. That's hardly worth 3 bullets. Oh wait, what else we got? Nothing. Damn it. Level 2 or 3? I think it's level 2. I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself. Yeah, it must be level 2. I don't have the heavy rifle. Ow! Ooh, lucky bastard. Boom! Ooh, good free shoddy shell. It's beautiful. Can we? Up that way. Ooh. Ooh, stab, 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 stab. Perfect. Oh, going up a trip up north, huh? Cool. Cool, cool. It's pretty much the best time of year to do it. It's actually warm up here. Oh, I spied that little secret there too. Eh? Yeah. Can't escape from me. What do you got? A rocket launcher. All right, that's good stuff. Except it doesn't do quite as much as I would expect and hope. Oh, there's another door down there. Damn it. Oh, nice. Visiting Wisconsin, hey? Maybe you'll be in my neck of the woods. Wouldn't that be crazy? Although I really don't have any woods near me. That's kind of an odd expression to be using. Also, you want some cheese. Well, Wisconsin is a good place for cheese. I can tell you that with 100% truth. Yeah, there's the door. All right, perfect. Great. It's a fucking dead end. Walked all that way for nothing. Stupid, worthless exercise. Neshkoro? No, that is a town I am unfamiliar with. Sounds like it would be in Wisconsin, though. Why am I checking the map every like 10 seconds now? Not even. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000, 6-1000, 7-1000, 8-1000, 9-1000, 10, 11. Well, all right. Well, I was going to count off until I used my map next, but that's kind of irritating and stupid. Oh, yeah. Come get some. Come get some, you shit. Yeah, stab. Stab. One more, please. Stab. Eat shit. One more door. wanted to get a punch on me. Dick. Ooh, here a couple. Hour away from Oshkosh. Okay, I know the general vicinity then. Whoa, what was that? That was an empty can, I think. Whoop. Alright, that was kind of worthless. That's fine, though. Boom. Alright, one more plate from them cans, and then we'll be good. Yeah, towards the center. I'm really more south central. About an hour or so from the Illinois border. I don't really get up north too often. Maybe a couple times a year, if that. Because it's just a bunch of woods, honestly. There's not a whole lot going on in the north of Scotty. Whoa. Here. Oh, nice. Okay. You remember lots of snow and loving it. Okay, well, I'm guessing you never had to shovel it then. Guessing you never had to really shovel it too often. That's probably my one gripe about living here, is the snow. But I can deal with pretty much anything else. Oh, shit. Because honestly, the weather's not too bad. I mean, we get tornadoes every now and again, but we don't get any earthquakes or hurricanes or... It's hot sometimes, not like huge awesome hot. And it gets kind of cold, but not like super frigid cold, usually. Can I do anything with this? I sure can. I'm missing some ammo. That's unfortunate. Yeah, snow is all great when it's nice and pretty and you don't have to go out and move it yourself. It's really pretty, picturesque. Postcards and shit are taken of it, but... ugh. Not super fun to shovel solid water off your driveway. Not super fun. That shit's heavy. And very cold. And wet. Alright, I think I can get the fuck out of here, though. Unless there's one more box. Nice, one more box. There's my other machine gun bullets. And another tube. Booyakasha. There's my triple machine gun. Grenade launcher. Alright, let's reload that shit. That's when you get back from work and driveway's covered. Yeah, that's great. That's super good. I know them feels, man. Fortunately, it's never been high enough for me where I couldn't gun my car over it. I think it's worse, though, when you wake up in the morning. You gotta be to work really super early, and it just snowed like 6 inches the night before. It's like, fuck, I gotta go take care of that. Super great exercise, but it leaves you very cranky in the morning. And I'm not a morning person, even on a good day. Is that another empty can? I think that's another empty can. Oh, shit. Alright. Bastard, you got a strike on me. Alright, let's see what we can do about all this. That's a lot of shit. Boom. Oh, that was messy. Oh, that was very chunky. Looks like we got another tube there. And he didn't drop his gun. What a shit. Well, that one I guess I expect. It probably got blown to fucking back. Doesn't sound good. Oh, where the fuck do these guys come from? Why? They missed the party. They missed the fucking party. We had a blast. Ha ha ha. Alright, that one was bad even by my standards. Holy shit, I feel kind of bad about that one. Oh, you... I got him good, though. Ow, shit ass. Fuck you. If you're not gonna shoot zombies, don't be shooting. Ooh, that guy. Ooh, ow, ooh. Ah. Alright, that one didn't turn out so well. Good. I'm glad I got at least one pity laugh for that one. Oh, man. That's super bad. I should stop trying to be a comedian. I suck at it. I cannot make a de funnies. Weird city names that non-natives have trouble pronouncing. Yeah. Yeah, like Akanakamawak. I know exactly what you're talking about. yeah, I know what M feels, too. I know what M feels. Oh, alright. Oh, jeez. Alright, time for a little story. Time for a little story for this one. Let's see, what's the best place to put this? Let's put it here. Oh! Damn! That didn't do much, did it? Let's use another one. Let's tell another story. Oh! Alright, that got more of them. Ow. Ooh, ow, ooh, ooh, ooh. Careful. Excuse me. Oh, well, alright, that works too. Perfect. Okay. Got a plate, and we're one towards another plate. Good enough. I guess the nail bombs really aren't quite as punchy as them 500 ones. But they mess up the place pretty good, so I guess there's that. I suppose I could have just used the goo too, so. Maybe if there's another tube of them down here. Up there, perhaps? Nope, guess not. Ow. My armor's gone from before, that's unfortunate. Oh, there's my shoddy shells, that's what I was looking for. Ah, good old heavy rifle. Beautiful. Another tube. Need me some M chips for a teleporter and a detector. Go south of that one just in case. Teleporter is just there. Okay, pick up that box on the way back. Yeah, the laser gun was awesome. Holy shit. That thing solved a lot of problems. Problems were coming in like, man, we gonna fuck your shit up. And I'm like, nah, I got a solution for that. Oop, I missed it again. Work. Ooh, nice. Alright. Fair cache of health here. Is this a secret secret? Sure is. Alright. Pop, pop, pop. What do we got? A can gun? Another can gun. Alright. Can gun's fair. That's fair. Sheboygan? Yeah! That's really near where I grew up. Kind of a shithole. kind of a shithole town, honestly. But it's like 15 minutes away from where I grew up, so, you know. Kind of had to deal with it. Deal with a little bit. Cans! Actually, no, I've only got the one can. So, singular. What was this? That was a nail box. Yeah, fuck that. Teleported over there. There's probably a box or two I need to grab yet. What you got? Oh, you shit. Shitty ass accuracy. That'll do for you. Come here, you. Come on, you fucker. Stop dancing. Let's dance. Eh. Come here, you fuck. Oh, you are a coward. There. Let's end you. Dead end. Great. Super good. Another dead end. Wow, this room's super good. Nothing in it. Nothing in it but a dude who didn't drop his gun and a big fucker. All right. It was worth it. Ah, there we go. That's the good stuff right there. Ooh, that's the real good stuff. Ooh, okay. So now, I'm gonna do detector first because I got a lot of health. Got a lot of health. I get one more M-chip. Really get shit going. Ooh, alright, time to get a little chunky. Ooh! Oh, Jesus. Missed that one entirely. Ow, you, Oh, wow, this guy. This guy's doing the work. Gold star. Ooh, yeah, that's really good right there. I probably would have just charged right in. That's good. Smears motorcycle's a big thing in Wisconsin. Almost everyone had a Harley and is just waiting for that perfect weekend to go for a ride. Yep, that's true. They are very popular here. I think it's an annual thing is their big, like, Harley ride-through of God knows where. But yes, Harleys are definitely big things here. A couple of my college profs have Harleys, actually. And they're okay people. They're okay people. Alright, I think we can get the fuck out of here now. We're done. And move on. Get our ass kicked in the what did I? I think I got that one already. Yeah, I did. Alright. Get our ass kicked in level 4. Keep the dream alive. Alright. Oh, Jesus, fuck! Did that dude really just take me down to 30 health with one shot? What a shitbag. Oh, what? And he didn't even drop his shoddy for me. That's some garbage. Ah, I should have left that one. That's fine. Alright, I'm gonna wait this one out a little bit. Oh, Jesus, fuck! Ah! No, come on! Son of a bitch! Oh, fucking hell! Just comes right in and wrecks my shit. Alright, fuck that. We're not starting on level 1 anymore. We'll start right at level 5. What did they give me for this? What do they get? Wow! They give me a lot. Oh, this looks good. Alright, so we got that. We got that. Okay, so at least they kind of balance it out for you. I don't have fewer explosives than I would like. I can make the power legs right away? Shit, let's do it. What does that do for me? Does it make me faster? I think it makes me faster. Powered leg supports that increase your speed. Awesome. I like that. How do they do me for ammo here? That's pretty good. That's okay. That's all right. Not super great. Okay. All right. Ammo's a little bit lacking. But the rest seems pretty okay. Especially since they gave me the power legs pretty much right away. I like that a lot. Alright, so let's do detector. Let's make one of them. Got a large tube that I'm not quite sure what to do with. Empty can, another hardware, another M chip, and a nail box. Which is probably going to be fucking worthless. But not bad. Not bad, I guess. Oh, man. I'm like on permanent stims now without the weird glitchiness. Oh, I hear something already. No? Come on. Come on, you shits. You cowards. Where are yous? Yeah, all right. There's that guy. Although this is going to throw off my stabby stab game a little bit. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh, Jesus, fuck. There they are. Fucking eat it. Oh, all right. Oh, my God. Oh, they started me with full armor, too. That's very kind of them. All right. I was wondering why I just wasn't getting my just shit wrecked immediately. Okay. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Oh, that's not a great start. Drop that. Now I'm super fast. And I think level... Oh, there's a little secret. I think level 5 is the big-ass robots, right? That's what I gotta face? A taser. Yeah, right. Things are starting to look up a little bit. Just a little bit. Is there another secret there? I feel like there was. No. Feeling is wrong that time. Ow, bastard. Well, I hope there's nothing on that side. Although, I could just kind of fuck everything up. Let's do it. Alright, let's get these guys out in the open. This is probably about as open as she's gonna get. Ooh! Damn! I think I took a hit from that, didn't I? That's some garbage. Yeah, it's throwing off my stabby stabs just a little bit. That's okay. I can adapt. And in theory, I guess I could get another motor from later on. If I wanted to make me a minigun or... Yeah, I think minigun is the only thing, right? Maybe I won't do that. That'll take forward and machine guns, and I'm not really prepared to hold on to that shit. Oh! Yeah, eat shit. They didn't drop anything. You dicks. Try not to use any of those med kits. See if I can pull a teleporter out of there. I'm about as fast as a Zambo now, I think, right? Yeah, the mag shield is real good, too. That saved my life a lot of times. I'm kind of interested in what the railgun is, though. Alright, so there's my teleport to save my asshole. When I inevitably just get smacked up a little bit. So actually, what I'm going to try to do this time is maybe try to tase the robots. They should be weak to electricity, right? It's not this one, is it? Oh, good. Nothing, just that empty can. That's garbage. Literal garbage. Whoa! Okay. That should do it, I think. Whoa, that guy's still kicking. Those guys, I don't see blood below that one dude, so I have a feeling, yeah, he's not dead. Now he is. Thank you. Gun. I'm gonna get revenge on you killing me last time, you fuck. There we go. I mean, I like the can drop just fine, it's just I feel like I could have gotten something better. After fighting through all that garbage. Okay. Oops. Oh, wow, his serpentine's pretty good on that one. How did he miss? How did I miss that one? It seems like a pile of trash. Alright, that dude's done. This dude will be done very shortly. What the fuck? Nice. Can under there. Beautiful. I'm telling you, I can't eat cans. I'll try. I can't eat cans. It just does the little stabby stabs. It's not for lack of trying. I have a feeling I would eat a can in this situation, but it's just not having it. Not having it. That is a plate. Beautiful. All right, two more cans to some armor. Pretty pro of them to give me some, like, full armor when I'm warping here. That I feel that is a good exchange for the lack of ammo. There was something else that blipped over here. Nice! Another plate! Oh, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. Oh, shit. I was not ready for this. Okay, that should do it. Whoa, that guy got a little close. Okay, he's done. He's done. Fuck you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna stab him. Stabbing seems like a bad idea, but oh. Okay, that did it. That did it. Wasn't the super greatest, but that did it. There's a bunch of fucks up there that I don't wanna bother them. Unless there's something super good. There is not something super good up there. What about over here? No, like, not even like a little teeny tiny can of meat would go a long way. It would be okay for a drop here. No, nothing? Alright, that's fine. Whatever. I didn't want any health anyways. Okay, so we got that. There's a couple doors over there. Okay, so the teleporters are over there, right? Let's see what else we got. Oh, no. No. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. No. Don't. Oh, that's bad. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh, no. All right. Story time. Oh, Jesus. Ah, damn. Got me. Got me good. It's fine, I need to use this taser anyways. Oh, Jesus. Alright, that guy's done. Woo! Alright, that did a little bit. Damn it, there goes my teleporter. That's okay, that's alright. I think everything's okay. Not great shoddy ammo. Almost out of grenade launcher, revolver's doing okay, got a lot of machine guns, some taser yet. Heavy rifle's doing okay. Alright, well, not bad. They bring a knife to a mech suit fight. Hey, it worked! It worked, didn't it? Got the job done. Knife is surprisingly powerful. Ooh, there's more hardware. I'm not sure what I can do with that. I could make them a double shotty if they ever give me another shotty, you fucks. Oh. How did that go through him? Oh, the hitboxes on this are garbage. That is going right in his face. Oh my god. Fucking stop serpentining, you ass. Oh, that is some trash. That is some trash. Oh, fuck. Not feeling great about that one. I'm gonna look at the recording of that. See how many fucking pixels I should have hit on that shit-ass garbage. We'll fucking stab him! Come on! Get a little stabby stabs in there! There. Yikes. Oh, great. Another one. Alright, this time. There. Shit. Not that that does much. Get the crunchiness of the shotty in there. He's still not dead? Come on! Oh, not feeling great about that. There. Fucking eat shit. Better be dead. Fuck you. Stab your corpse. Alright, there's a little secret down here. Oh, 3. What do we got? Can gun? Stimulant. All right, fair enough. Whoa, that's gonna make me super fast. I better not use that until I super need it. There's a med kit, thank you. I could make me a shock blade after I use this up. Maybe I'll just use it up. There's another plate. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Okay, I have zero explosives. That's not super great. Hiding zombies in a secret area. Yeah, that's been done. It's been done. It was really shitty. It was not great. I would almost venture to say that it was as bad as the time I found wall poison. Twice. Yeah, this is good, actually. Dispatch all these motherfucks. Oh, it's out. Okay, let's make a shock blade and... Alright, good use. Good use of weapons. Another taser. Holy shit. Being super generous on that. Alright. Let's use that. That's good there. I need one more can. One more can. That's all I really need. Please. Actually, it would be kind of a waste to make armor now. But at least I could empty up some of my fucking inventory space. Oh, no, I didn't get close to that. Oh, you guys are shitlords. All right, fine. You guys don't deserve a story. You get the zzzz. And shit, assholes. Stupid garbage. There's not even anything there. Ugh, garbage. It wasn't labeled poison. It was a black potion. It was as yet unidentified. Oh, was there something in the corner there? Ooh, this will be fun. So I'm gonna guess 3. 1, 2, 3. Ow. Ooh, we got a good hit on that one. 3 was a good guess. Oh, what? Fucking asshole. Alright, whatever. Eh? Can I get one can in here? No, of course not. Okay, so. This time, I'm going to choose whatever level I didn't choose last time. Assuming I make it back. Which I think is a safe assumption at this point, given my loadout. Was one of them actually named Poison? I don't think one of them was named Poison. I think they were both, like... I think one was Purple, and one was... What's this? A tube! What am I gonna do with that tube? I already got my power legs and my... Oh, I could make a triple grenade launcher. That's what I'll do. Alright, we're gonna use... Well, we're gonna drop... Shit. I really don't want to drop any of this yet. We're gonna drop the nail boxes. It's super garbage. We're gonna take that, and we're gonna use it. And then we're gonna take this, and we're gonna drop it. And we'll grab the nail boxes again, I guess. So now we got some explosives, which is something. One can. Come on. They put one can in a giant-ass room before. They can't see fit to give me one. That's some garbage. All right, that's fine. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, triple the shit hitboxes is no kidding, right? Fuck, at least it's got a spread to it. Give me some chance to hit something. All right, so now back that way. I could really use more ammo of everything. I really won't be picky about the type of ammo I pick up. I think it's this way. Yeah, good guess. So I got the one secret, right? I feel like there's one more I'm missing. Yeah, because there's that one over there. I feel like there should be one more. Maybe it's through that other door. Or maybe it's right there. Nah, it's probably not right there. Oh no, wait, there was two secrets. That's right. That's probably it. That was the only door? What kind of fucking... Who built this place? Fucking stupid. Alright, well, whatever, I guess. Okay, which one is this? Advanced Combatants. I think this is the one I haven't gone into. So let's try our luck! Clad is working on teleportation tech and not in the saw house, cutting up the bodies and joining them together, blah, 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 blah. These are all bits and pieces again after I went through the place. The next stop is at Advanced Combatants. Should be a bit cleaner, a bit deadlier. Great. Super good. I can't wait to see what's in here. Cannot wait to see. In all of this pile... Oh, there. I got another tube out of it. Can I make... Yes, there we go. Perfect. Let's try our luck. Last words of a dead man. Probably. I wouldn't doubt it. Oh shit, that doesn't sound friendly. So there, those point fucking blank. And one of them hit. Oh Jesus Christ, look at all that. Alright. That was a pretty good use of shit. Right there. Oh, and there's my canned meat. And I can make my plate. And I'm not gonna be hanging on to any empty cans anymore. I think we're done with that garbage. So, we'll just drop... Well, we'll pick up a few more, I guess. Man, now it's cans up the asshole. But now we're good. So we're gonna drop these here. And I hear some fuckers coming in. Oh, Jesus. That's right. Well, fuck me. That kind of took down a little bit of health. So let's go ahead and make that armor now. Oh, damn it. If only he had dropped his gun. Oh well. Hey, more hardware that's practically useless at this point. We'll hang on to it, just in case. Oh, where's that dude coming from? Oh, there. Yeah, drop your shotgun for me, you shit. Come on, man! Come on! Oh, you... Oh, yeah, there you are, you shit. Oh, that's right, I got the zzzz. Zzz. Whoa, Alright, that was okay. That's a nail box, isn't it? Worthless. Get a plate from four cans. Six cans. Six cans makes a plate. I suppose I should go back and pick those up. I believe I will go back and pick those up now. Let's make that. Use that. None of this is super good. Amazing damage and rate of fire, medium accuracy. Now I need high accuracy. I'm a bad enough shot the way it is. Alright, let's go get those cans, just in case. If I was still at full armor, I'd definitely dump them, but now that I'm not... Shit. Oh wait, I think those... Yeah, I think this will just be a swarm of the little mini-bots, right? Nope! Fuck me. Alright, well actually no, this is fine. I can get some good stabs and not trip over shit on my way back. not get punched in the face for every asshole that bum rushes me. Come on, come on. Fucking pincer move. Eat shit. There. Ugh, that wasn't super good. AI emergency number 5. Only one left alive from our group. I saw what the zombies did to my fellow researchers. Take them back to necrotic engineering and install them with chips while they're still alive. Fuck! Wow, that guy's onto it. Never even got to ask the name of that cute biology scientist number 69. I get it, number 69. Got a few clips left in this SMG and I plan to reserve the last for myself. Whoever reads this, tell my... Nice. Back on Earth that I... Aww. Didn't finish that message. Alright, where's your SMG then, bro? I could really use your SMG. You could drop that for me? That'd be super good. Oh, I hear him. I hear him again. Where are you? Ooh, that was some dangerous shit. Did you drop a gun? Of course you didn't, you little shit ass. Got one of them. Non-human combatants training. Crap. Reactivated and cloned combatants cannot be programmed to act with sufficient intelligence. They must be trained and taught to receive commands, carry out orders, and generally behave in a civilized manner, such as not biting. Hardest part is not teaching them how to kill, but how to behave and act in civilian environments. Gee, just like a lot of people I know. How prescient. Ah, dead end, really? Fuck you. Fingerprint scanner so the guns are useless. Yeah, they could at least drop them and make me feel good about it. I just want the ammo, really. Except I do want a shotgun. Whoa. Oh, what? Fucking asshole. Alright, there was a can here, yeah? One can. Which can make me one plate. Just need one more. One more plate. There's nothing in this pile of garbage I can salvage, huh? Crap. Oh, I hear him. I hear him. There he is. All right. Are you going to drop a gun? Oh, of course not. Why the fuck would you want to do that? Oh, damn it. Oh, there's another. Oh, do I have microchips? I don't have microchips, but I can drop some of this garbage. That and that. Grab that. Now I've got enough for a teleporter if I had some M-chips. You shits. That's pretty good. Plus, I'll drop the taser when I'm empty on it, because it's kind of worthless. That circle room has a secret room and imagining things. 10 o'clock. I believe you are correct. That does look like a secret, and I thought I heard some footsteps. I did not. Okay. You are very correct, because there it is. Pop, pop. Oh, it's a double. What wonders do we have back here? There's all the machine guns. Holy shit. Alright, let's get rid of that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. Alright, so that's good for bunches of ammo. I like that. Good eye. Good eye. Nothing else so far. That's alright. Okay, that was worth the double secret. Double secret secret. That one. Get the taser ready. God, two dead ends. Garbage. Oh, that doesn't sound great. There. All right. Well. The old grenade to the face trick works pretty well. Only got one more set of grenades, though. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. All right, that guy's getting a grenade. That better kill it. It's like straight up. That did, thankfully. Whew, okay. Well, grenades are done. Good enough. There's another plate. Oh, beautiful. I could use that immediately. Boom. Good. 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 Very good. All right, so it seems like the taser has about the equivalent power of a normal pistol now. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Oh, panic, panic, panic. All right, let's think this through for a little bit, right? I don't have a laser. I think I have one explosive. I've got a bunch of machine gun ammo. This could be very problematic. I have no teleporters. All right, we're going to do it. I've got two explosives. Where is he? Shit. Don't open that. Oh, you fucking. Oh, Jesus. Boom. Okay, that was pretty good. That was a pretty good toss. Boom. That was a slightly less good toss. Oh, Jesus. Oh. All right. Med kit. Thank you. High velocity, whatever, rifle. Seems to be okay. Oh, crap. I got the speed. I can outpace him a little bit. Can outpace him. Okay, it's all right. I'm prepared for this. Yeah, eat shit. He's gonna try to cut me off, isn't he? Yeah, he is. Eat shit. Nope, not this time, bitch. Oh, he is trying. He is trying super hard. He's trying really hard. I don't like it. I've got one more explosive left. That didn't do it. All right, heavy rifle. Heavy rifle's gonna be my jam. Gonna be my jam, save my life. Woo, that's a good shot. Oh my god. Whoa, he is trying real hard. Oh my god. Oh no, I have got very little health. I'm gonna use that. I was gonna save that for a teleporter. Oh my god. Ah! Thank god for them corners. Alright, shit, you want some? Oh my god, that guy! Whoa, that dude, not fun. Not super fun. Oh, that took a lot of ammo. Rip, preemptive rip. Yeah, that's right. Preemptive rip is right. The guy didn't do it. He could not handle my shit. Oh, wow. Okay, so regardless of which level 6 you go to, there's that weird scorpion, snake, whatever, dude. Oh, that scared me just a little bit. But not as bad as last time. Because I was ready. I had a plan. Oh boy. Fully automatic. Let's do it. Good. That's good. That was some good planning. Some real good planning. Whew, just gonna just take a second to like let my heart become unheart attacked. Okay. That was good. Now what I need is some health. Since I wasted all my health in that fight. This is not a door that will open. That must be for the teleporter. Is that open now? Did he bust that shit open? He did. Alright, so I gotta be careful then. Okay. That guy was really quite tough. Oh, alright. I'm not gonna be able to... Yes, he dropped a gun. Thank you. That's good for 20. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, good shooting. Good shooting. Didn't panic. Paranoia versus pronoia. Nice. I love it. That's good. Oh, nice. Fucking more armor. Or just building more armor, I guess. Not fucking it. That'd be kind of unusual. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a little... Can I shimmy-sham my way just around that? I sure can. Yo, it's in this box. Perfect. All right, so now I got the M chips, but I don't have the fucking health pack for it. Fucking typical. Anything else in that corner? Nope. All right, fuck it. Not gonna poke that dragon. Ah, I see you there, you shit. None of that. Oh, we're just gonna try to wiggle our way around there too. Oh, Jesus! Oh, boy. Okay, all right, it's fine. Oh, I got me the grenades for this now, too. Please tell me that's gonna... Boom! Grenades are good for that. Wow, nice. I like that. Anything up here? Eh? Nope. That's a door there. Ooh, little box behind there, eh? Oh, a little box and a little pipe of shit. Okay, I'll be ready. Can I just kind of slip in a little bit? Nope. All right, the rest I've got. A little stabby stab. Zzz, zzz. Zzz, zzz. And zzz. A little zit there. Zzz, and a little zit there. All right. Ah, oh, there's the laser gun. Yes. Yes. All right, considering I've got that, this taser is nothing. I want the ammo. I want the fucking ammo for this now. There we go. Perfect. There's the laser. We'll hang on to the taser just in case. That'll solve some problems. I like it. Solve me a few problems. Alright, so there's a door down there that I can't get to. There's a door there. Ooh, there's a secret down there. But let's clear the way. Let's clear the way to the teleport. Or the end of the level here. And then we'll go back for that shit. Looks like it's already been cleared. Good. Good, 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 good. Alright. Wish I had that laser for the boss, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, that was stupid. Alright, the rest will be zzzz. Where are you? Come on. Come on. Come on. Zzz. And zzz. Oh. Zzz. And let's zzz. Oh. 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 Wait. Oh. Zzz. And zzz. Oops. Got a little too close to that. That's fine. Poison Garden number 7. LG Administration AI Protocol, I have recently made several errors of judgment. While cleaning the plastic poison tree roots from room 103, a number of native amoebas entered the room and threw the remaining crack in the wall. It vaporized the inner layer of room, all possible life forms, at the cost of collateral damage to furnishments. Total value of 112 units of standard energy. Oops. That'll learn you. That'll learn you to be more careful, you shit. How am I going to survive next level? That's a good question. I'm gonna solve some problems with my laser. I'm gonna hope to pick up some medkits so I can make a teleporter. And we'll just see where it takes us, you know? Just you can't worry about that stuff until it's time to worry about it. Oh shit, I'm missing an M chip. Oh, I used it to mod my laser. Oops. Ah, well. We'll pick up another. Alright, so where the fuck? Alright, it's here. Alright, what do we got back here? Please tell me it's something cool. A teleport! Yes, perfect. All right, that's even better. A free teleport is even better. I like that. And a dead end is the worst. Okay, was that it? Was that just the door and the secret, I think? Yeah. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. You're gonna see my speed with the stimulant on top of this. Holy shit. That will be emergency use only. Since it may... Oh. No, they're not even gonna fucking pay attention to me? That's great. That's good. I'm out of here. That will be emergency use only because it makes the scream go nuts. with all the glitching and such. Okay, let's go. Plenty of chances to test their combat abilities. Me, some of them were not regular Zambos. Some of those soldiers used to know them. Oh, whoops. To drink and play cards with them. Oops. They're not dead. They have microchips forcibly installed into their skulls, controlling them. Alright. Here we go. No problems here. No problems whatsoever. There's some health. Thank you. Alright, this is gonna be a little fun. It's gonna be a little fun. Tube. I can make a Tesla coil? Experimental ranged electrocution device. Ha! Ha! Oh, that sounds fun. Let's do it. I don't have any- oh, I do have some ammo for it. Oh, that looks good. That looks really good. I might use that for the laser gun instead, though. Shit on a fucking shingle. They just throw that in my face right away. Ow. Ooh. Oh my god. Jesus. Ah! Oh my god. Alright, 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 alright. Okay, alright. Oh, did he drop his shotty? He did not drop his shotty. What a shit. Oh, wow. That went bad in a big damn hurry. Get around the corner. Please destroy that thing. I'm gonna give him another couple just in case. Wow. Oh, that was very painful. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. I can't. Ooh. Oh, he tanked me. What a shit. I'm just barely fast enough to outrun him. Shit. Ow. Ooh, that's very painful. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. That douche can eat a dick. Did he drop anything? He dropped nothing. Alright, I want that ammo for my laser. Just in case. Whoa. Okay. There goes my teleporter. Did I see the Grumps Ocarina of Time finale? Yep, I watched that over lunch today. Fucking hilarious. They do good work. They do good work. All right. Well, that is a thing that happened. Shit. Damn it, that fucking... Alright. Is that dude dead? He's dead. Did he drop his gun? He did not drop his gun. Got 3 grenades left for this, so let's do it. That should do it. Go. Oh, alright. That's empty now. Good. Fantastic, super. Anything in here? Oh, please tell me health. Thank you, health. Ooh, maybe I'll wait on that, though. Oh, I need one more chip. I need one more fucking M chip. Alright. We're gonna take a risk and not use that med kit immediately. That's probably a super bad idea. But we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. We're just gonna give it a go. Hey, Lep, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, okay, that's fine. These guys are okay. As long as I don't get too close to him. These guys are okay. Ow! That really hurt. I'm gonna use that med kit. Oof. There's only 2 of them, though. Usually they come in chains of 4, don't they? Okay, alright, it's just this dude. Come on. Come through that door, you shit! And... ow! Ooh, he's hitting me. I wish they dropped ammo. You little shits. Oh, well, all right. Well, that's a thing. And ow. Oh, oh, well, this is probably bad. What am I doing? I got tons of ammo. I should just be fucking using it. There's one more left, isn't there? Two more. All right, I can deal. And... how did I like the snake bot on level 6? I did not like it. It was not good. It was not a good time. Although I had a better time with it this time than last time. I should say that much. Damn it. Stupid open-ass fields. Oh. All right. Oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, freaking course tags me once. Oh, gee. Ah! Fucking. Oh, this isn't going well. Now we're having a bit of the troubles. All right. I got him. Fuck. I need help. Need some help, please. Oh, how did he manage to fucking tag me with that? You D-bag. All right. This is fine. And all right. There's got to be a secret out there. Out here, though, right? Perhaps some health in here? Oh, nothing! Oh. No secrets, huh? There was one out here last time. Oh, I hear you. Oh, I hear somebody else too. There he is. All right, couple of them. Where's your friend, you shit? Where's your friend? There he is. I see you. Did either of you drop your guns? No. How silly would that have been? Ah, there's the secret. All right. Please have there be health back here. A stimulant! That doesn't do much for me. I'm already fast as fuck. I'm not liking my chances here. This is not going to end well. Done many attempts in this level. Yes, this is the second time. I don't think I passed it last. Did I pass it last time? I might have passed it last time. I don't remember. I remember a lot of screaming. Oh, that was close. All right, not going there. Oh dear, four doors. Let's go south. If I'm remembering correctly, there's at least one more of them spider bitches in this level. At least one more. I'm not very well equipped for this one. Oh, there's some shoddy shells finally. I like that matters. Go! Oh, fuck. He doesn't even drop any ammo for me. What a dick. Ooh, kind of running on empty with that now. Covered in corners. Oh, okay. All right, this dude's fine. Come over here, you shit. Where'd he go? Okay. There's a little bit of a party now. Please drop your gun like a good fellow. Did you drop your gun like a good fellow? You did not, you shit. Damn! Ah! Ooh. Alright, there's some hardware over there. Anything in this pile of trash? No, no secret health. One good shot and I'm done. And I'm done. Oh, there's a box over there. Shit. Health. Damn it. Oh, no. Damn it. Give me some ammo, I guess. That's good, right? Oh, I see you over there, you shit. Good eye. But where there's one, almost certainly another one. Okay, that's just this one. It's fine. Don't let him get close. Okay, did you drop any ammo for me? You dropped a taser. That's kind of him. I don't need it. What was in that? Oh, it's just him. Okay. Come here, you fuck. Okay. All right. Everything's fine. It's fine. Oh, I know what's going on here. There's gonna be a turret on the other side, isn't there? Not this time, huh? What about the side I just looked at? Oh, not this time, huh? Psyching me out. Whoa, right. Good play. That's something, I guess. Not much. The round rooms and being very... Yeah, you're right. I was covering my corners good, but then I got blasted for some fucking reason. All right, looks like everything's kind of clear. Gels over there. Got any hidden health? Any secrets? No secrets. That's right, because it was this level that branched off again. Yeah. Oh, health. Yes. All right, we're gonna use that immediately. And then pick this and drop this. Oh dear. Okay, so there's the end, right? But there's a couple doors. Oh, there's a lot of doors. All right, I need supplies. This is not greed. This is necessity. I need supplies. Nothing. This is where I came in. Might be something up there. Okay. Just one. Come here, you shit. Box. Health. No health, but explosives and a magnet. What do I need for the mag shield thing? I need a plate. Shit, I need a plate. Ah, crap. Oh, empty can is not gonna do me any good. Some explosives will be better. Fuck. Ooh, I got lots of ammo for laser though. Good. I need a plate for that. Oh, wait. This might be where the fucking big-ass spider is, so I gotta be careful. Oh, I see you up there. Wow, that guy's eating shotgun like a champ. Oof. Okay, all right. Nobody else is gonna check out that noise? Oh, I see a camera over there too. So let's be a little careful. Damn it. Oh wait, mailboxes I don't really need. What am I doing? Nothing. In there, that's fine. It's good. As long as there are no damn spiders in here, I think we're good. There's another box. Health, 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 health. Damn it! Oh shit! Fuck! It's okay. Got some explosives. That's good. That's good. That's good. We got that. Okay, dead end. That's fine. That's actually a relief. Got a few more doors. Let's take the empty can with us just in case. Oops. Get out of here. Let's get the fuck out. Through here. Yep, and then just straight up north. Okay, I think I found helpful is the stash items. Yeah, I've been trying to do that a little bit. Not near the beginning, just kind of in conspicuous rooms. I do need one plate to make that mag shield. Or I could try to make a railgun, which I don't know the formula for. Okay, whatever's up there, it ain't worth it. How about over here? Clear so far. All right. Okay, nothing hiding around the dim corners. There's a plate. Beautiful. All right. Try to. Yeah. Mag shield. Brilliant. Brilliant. I don't know how much this is going to help me. Are these plates? It's meat. Oh, it's meat. It's so awesome. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make another plate out of it. I have this other empty can. All right. That's a good thing to that's a good thing to come across. Woo. All right. Okay. Feeling very slightly better about this now. Of course, this is how it started last time, too. Whoa! Don't do that. Don't go forward. And then I got my ass kicked. Alright, I think the spider's up through here. Oh. Not a spider. That dude is gonna drop his gun. No, he's not. Fuck. I hear something that could be very dangerous. So we're gonna look. Okay. Another plate. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Good, 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 good. Oh. Woo! Okay. Alright, we're doing real good. Doing real good now. Is that the extent of our adventures here? I think it is. Let's get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. Really use more of every type of ammo. But I think we're okay considering the kind of shit I've been through. I think we're okay. Use some more health. Some med kit specifically. I feel bad for the guy who's saving all that canned meat. Well, I doubt he's around anymore. So I figure I put it to good use. It's probably what he would have wanted. Let's be honest. Was this something? Oh, it's a taser. That's right. Yeah, fuck it. All right, one of these was the end, I think. Yep, this one here. Another. What was this? That was a revolver. Fuck it. Okay, all right, which one's which? Central reactor. Okay, that's the one I went to last time, right? So what was this one? Military software. Let's go there. Woo! All right, this is the last run for tonight. Shaking like a motherfucker. Actively building and repairing robots here. Oh, good. Not of Militech origin. This place is getting more dangerous by the minute, but the real innovative work is going on in the software. Candy day, I guess, to get some closer to programming themselves and therefore achieving greater freedom from the original code. Uh-oh. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Self-aware AIs are no bueno. There's another plate. Brilliant. Brilliant. Bullets. I like bullets. Drop that, take that, drop that, grab that. What do we got? Virtual training software. Viruses and destructive programs are never the main focus, blah, 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 blah. It's most well known for its reactivated combat units. There's a constant need for new software for the dead. There's an untapped market. These units must receive manual training to be deemed fit for sales. A large part of the training takes place in the chip brains of the units. Each reactivated combatant starts its training in a virtual reality environment that has subjective duration of at least 2 years, only about a week in the real world. That sounds rad as fuck. Jesus fuck. You gonna drop your gun for me, you fuck? Thank you. Oh, dear Lord, thank you. Pretty sure that's an SMG. It is. Good. Oh. About fucking time. That guy's got a laser. Ooh. He knows how to use it. Did he drop it for me? He did not. What a shit. Okay. He zapped me just once and it hurt a lot. Oh. Okay. All right. Kind of startled me there. Oh, shit. Trying to be a little bit frugal with my bullet usage. That bit me a little bit. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, this is like that Matrix hallway all over again. Let's take our time. Okay, good, good, good call. Good call to be a little slow. Oh, here's something. Where is it? Where are you? Oh, he's on the side, all right. Okay, let's just check out this side here. Woo! Whoa, jeez, all right. This is not good for vision. Oh, that didn't sound good. That sounded like a spider. That is a spider. He is walking through everything. I need to find a place where I can actually fight him. Oh wait, no, 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 no. Okay. Did he drop his gun? He dropped his gun. Amazing. Pretty amazing. Can't make anything out of it though. That's right. Okay. Was that a spider? Was that a spider? I'm starting to second guess myself a little bit. Sounded like it might have been. Maybe it wasn't. Yeah, it is. It's over there. I see you wiggling your little thingy dings. Seems like it's caught. This is perfect. This is perfect. Oh, this is not perfect. Ah! Okay. Not the greatest place to be fighting him. I need to be out in the open. Yeah, yeah, come this way, you shit. Perfect. Yeah, up here. Up here. Up here. Up here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, he's not gonna run up in there. Damn it. Okay, this is good. This is good, right here. Oh, yeah, you hate to see that happen. All right, let's get revolver. No! Ow, 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 ow. Okay, it's all right. Ow, Jesus, that hurts. Oh, okay, it's fine, it's fine. Oh no. Okay, alright. Enough's enough, please. There, got him. You drop anything? You drop nothing. What a shit. Okay, alright. This was very painful. Very painful. What did this guy drop? Taser? Taser. Nice. Good. Okay, means I can reload this thing at least. Okay. Alright. That's cool. That's good. That's some good kiting. Good kiting. It's not that, that douche is taken care of. Prediction software. Modern day and age, the most advanced form of software is made in the field of future prediction science. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Okay. Cool story. Oh, don't want to go over there. Ah, oh, there's another one. Are you serious with this? Okay. No! Come on! I was behind the corner, you shits! Ah! Shit, come on! Oh, no, I even had a plan. Oh, fuck you, Spider-Man. Oh, shit. All right, well, that's okay. That's all right. That's it for tonight. The next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT, the true end of Teleglitch. I'm not giving it another week. This game is kicking my ass, but I'm super glad I got a little bit farther. Super, super glad. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.